Martin Tyler here with Andy Gray. Andy, we've been feeling the atmosphere in the stadium. It's really building up.
I love it. Simple as that.
Looking forward to it?
Very much so. And where would you rather be sitting here watching this game? I love it. I just think it's fantastic.
A good anticipation for the interception. Oh, that's a great tackle, winning possession. Still on the attack with the throw. Here could be a cross coming in. Jones. Good team play here. He's really whipped it into the middle. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. Well, something could be on here. What brave goalkeeping.
Well, you sometimes get injured there, but you have to do that if you're a goalkeeper.
And then he went, just diverted it away. Owen. A timely challenge. Jones. And it is a free kick. Referee not giving the game a chance to flow in these early minutes. It's yellow from today's match official.
Yeah, and I won't argue with that.
Saw where the pass was going, really, and got to it. Now, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate. And it's going to be his throw here. Now, this should be pretty straightforward for Manchester United. And that's out for another throw. Jones. And that's excellent refereeing. Play on. Would have been a free kick, but he doesn't have to give it.
I mean, I don't always agree with this referee, but I do there.
He's given the free kick. Not wasting any time. Purposeful passing here. And it will go into the middle now. He's got his fist to that. And now it's Michael Owen, and now Owen, and it's come back off the post. Sliding challenge coming in, and he's got out of the way of it. Oh, the ball's hit the referee. Into Michael Owen. And he's got past his man. Owen! Such a close call there. And the flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal too.
Cool. I'd like to see that one again, because that was close.
That's a nice pass. Maybe a chance is on.
Well, the attacker's just skipped past him as if he wasn't there.
Now, here's a chance. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Moving the ball quickly. Wants to get it in quickly. That's good defending, because the cross could have been dangerous and he blocked it. Michael Owen taking more of an aerial route with the pass this time. Good interception there to stop the danger. keeping the ball moving, that's important. Crosses in. Defence is holding out well. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. He went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly. He might be through. That's a great save, making sure he got the ball cleanly.
Well, great save, Andres.
And it's with Gary Neville. Was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, it takes two to make a pass, and there was no one there to receive that attempt. Sermon. And the referee says half-time. Not a classic, not really one for the fans or for us commentators.
Does the word dull come to mind?
Second half starting here, we've had a pretty cautious first period.
Yeah, we've had nothing. We've hardly had a shot at goal, but goals do change matches. An early one, and we could have a totally different game.
And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Free kick. Close. The referee had a very good look at that, but he's got away with that slide. He's already got one yellow card, and it's a daft foul to give away. Well, the referee, at least he's been consistent here. Same sort of foul that he got put with in the first place. Two yellows, and he's off.
Well, that's a daft tackle. Unnecessary, and now he's off.